Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to add a caption to a photo on an iPhone or iPad in iOS. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To add a caption to a photo, open the Photos app and then find the photo you want to add a caption to. Tap on the photo and then tap on the small eye icon in the bottom row. Under the photo, there should be a section called Add a Caption, and if you tap on this, you can then type in the new caption. Once you've typed it in, tap on Done in the top right. That's how to add a caption to a photo on an iPhone or iPad in iOS. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.